God's favorite son, his flowing rose reached down from heaven. His hands will touch you, build the world around you. The light within his heart is enough to heal us all.